Hi there. In this question, we have a parent diploid cell, so it is 2N,